Underwater the boxes, favourite out of number three. Ready. Racing, What a Chill only jumped fairly, beginning quickly Neville Bale, but What a Chill straight onto the rail and has gone through on the fence to lead. What a Chill has taken up the front running. He's out by two to Neville Bale in third place, then Barossa Kid railing. They're followed next in the field by Temerity. A gap then two at the head of the others, Naughty Nat around the outside of it. At this stage is further back, Temerity dropping back. And well out of it then, as they come to the home turn, was Mary Cam. They come for home. It's holding on, What a Chill. Wins a half two in second place, Neville Bale. Third home, Barossa Kid. Fourth in the event, probably Naughty Nat, I reckon, got into the minors. They're followed further back in the race by Zipping Nelson, wasn't far away. And back behind them was Mary Cam and Temerity. They've run 30 and 16, and your numbers are 3, 6, 4 and 9. Three, What a Chill. He didn't begin well, but he's got plenty of foot. And he went straight through with a clear run to take up the running. An improved effort by Neville Bale. That's his best run for a while. Third to four, Barossa Kid. And Naughty Nat was running on nicely at the end. 4:48, 17.